seeing things that I may never see again. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Get on the road again. Life I love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. My friends, I can't wait to get on the road
Hello, can everybody hear me? Okay. Hello and welcome to the Holmen High School Spring Orchestra Concert. My name is Sarah Bieneman and I am the director of orchestras here for the school district of Holmen. So I teach sixth grade through 12th grade. Over the past month, the students and I have been working really hard to bring you these three pieces we're gonna play today. We've only had a month to prepare these, but again, we've worked very, very hard to bring these to you and are really excited to play them. So the first piece we are performing tonight is called Fantasy on American Themes by Curtis Bryant. This piece features two traditional American hymn tunes, including Land of Rest, which is featured in the beginning of the piece and then at the end, and then Holy Manna, which is featured in the middle of the piece. This piece focuses on a variety of bowings, pizzicato, use of double and triple stops, and that's when students play on more than one string at a time, and then meter, tempo, and key changes. So please enjoy Fantasy on American Themes.
Thank you.
All right, so the second piece we're going to be performing tonight is Mantras by Richard Meyer. This piece is full of tempo and time changes, as well as syncopated rhythms, which makes this piece difficult but powerful and dynamic. Our featured soloist of this piece is Jeremiah Jefferson on violin.
Thank you.
All right, so before our last piece that we're going to perform, I'd like to say thank you to a couple people who made tonight possible, which includes family, friends, custodial staff, administration staff, and of course the music department staff. All this would not be possible without all of you, so thank you very, very much. And also, without everybody who I just listed, my first year here at Holmen would not have been as successful as it was. It was a really crazy year and everything like that, but everybody has been super welcoming and made it feel like a nice new home for me. So I thank you very, very much for all of that. Lastly, I would like to acknowledge our one senior in the orchestra, Scott Doherty. You want to stand up for us? You will be missed by the entire orchestra, and we wish you all the best in your future endeavors. So thank you. I would also like to acknowledge another senior. I know I said there was only one, but another one, Tanner Groshek. He was nice enough to help us out during this concert tonight, so I thank him for that and wish him the best of luck in the future as well. With that being said, our last piece is entitled Ancient Ritual by Elliot Dubergo, and our featured soloist is Alex Daigle on cello.
Thank you.